It was now December, a year after Amy moved into the area. A few months since Beth joined her. It's going to be her first proper Christmas in her new place. A few days ago, Beth was walking to work through the straight road, the junctions of the Contwalden Road. It was 7:30 in the morning. Beth was surprised to see 17 or 18 year old men wearing an orange t-shirt and jeans out with so few clothes on one eerily frosty morning. His skin was incredibly pale. The man walked past Beth, looking right at her, but he did not speak. Beth was amazed that anyone could have such a pale skin. When she turned to take a second to look, he had disappeared. She went to work to forget all about that she had saw, until the Christmas day. She told Amy all about it, who looked very scared. Afterwards, she said that it had happened to her while they were still living in Norwich. Amy couldn't understand why it still happens to them now. They weren't happy in Norwich, but people weren't as friendly, but they had never had problems with a ghost before. Amy gets to the point that perhaps becoming of a paranormal investigator with Beth was the future for both of them. This is the last part I thought. This is the end of the story. And hope you like and enjoyed my stories I made. This, I know it's the 6 parts, but I thought if I separate, if you like you can keep watching, if not you just stay with one part. Also, if you like, give the thumbs up to all the parts I made, subscribe to my channel, and I might do another story one day eventually.